Now in Senegal, exercise has become a major means to preventing diabetes, a disease that is widespread throughout the country. Senegal has so far recorded about 720,000 cases, representing a national prevalence rate of 4 to 6%. Now on the road, on the beach and at the gym, a cosmopolitan population is actively participating in various physical activities, including individual or mass jogging, walking or fitness activities to reduce the risk of contracting the disease.